Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I'm actually low on stamina, so let's top that up. Collect that. I'm not gonna buy this. 123 should be good. Level 29. Awesome. Event, new character, nice. I didn't collect all of it, so let's see. So let's go to World Adventure 5-3 challenge. Man, these guys are tough. Ah, crap. Dodge that one.
Okay. It's bullet time.
Man, there's a lot of treasure here. Was that a secret area or something? I don't know. Nice. Nice. Help pop. Need that. Laser is very powerful.
Have your teammates cooperate to inflict more debuffs.
Okay, it's bullet time.
Yeah, buddy. Rapid fire. So I'm talking about, we're still shooting.
Mission complete.
Awesome. Almost level 30.
Eyeball is gross. Hey, what are you up to, kiddo?
The queen of bugs probably lived here for many years. I'm trying to see what happened back then. What's this?
What's the matter? You can't see anything?
It's too dark. I vaguely see a group of people probing around. The campfire is lit. Oh no, the queen! Retreat! But they can't get away. Now they're crying for help. They're shouting my mother's name. No, no. Not like that. No!
What's wrong, Elia?
The Gem Squad alerted the Queen of Bugs, and her bugs surrounded them. They called my mother for help. They heard no answer.
What happened then?
The squad suffered heavy casualties. The few survivors experienced mutation brought on by venom. And were unable to return to the surface.
So they felt your mother had abandoned them.
There must be some misunderstanding. My mother would never do that.
World Adventure 6. Sweet. Gotta level up her core. Nice. Got a power up. Awesome. Almost 18k power. Back to the town.
You're doing great business, Andre. You got the best location in town.
Oh, thanks.
I just got a shipment of vehicles. Oh, would you like to check them out, Major? I can pick out an Econoride for you.
Camel. Nice. Unlock a new feature. See if I can reach 19k power. Almost there. Nice. You have some stronger weapon or vehicle. Guess a camel is better than nothing, right?
You were talking about this big camel?
Oh, don't look down on this camel chariot. Its loading capacity is second to none. The storage space will be essential for treasure hunting in the maze.
Treasure hunting? Sounds fun. Tell me more.
Information about the maze is highly classified. All I know is those who've gone there have returned with lots of treasures. If you're interested, ask Officer Eve about it.
Awesome. Unlock the maze.
Stop. Pick your favorite.
What's that treasure chest? Nice. Didn't know you have treasure chests lying around. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.